I'm Kent Peters, owner of LivInAwe Productions, and thank you for joining me today. Nothing adds credibility to your business like a good and honest testimonial from a satisfied client. Testimonials are perhaps the strongest video tool you'll have in your marketing campaign. However, there is a right and a wrong way to create video testimonials. Never use a family member. A testimonial from a person who has special interest in your business carries no weight. Avoid using friends. If you're going to use a friend, you may as well use a family member. Never offer payment or incentives to obtain a positive testimony. It's not only unethical, it could be illegal. Now that we know what not to do, here's what you should do. When you get a glowing review from a client, ask if they would be willing to do a video testimonial. Shoot high-def video in a quality setting that is mindful of your brand and your profession. Using graphics to include the name of the person giving the testimony adds to its credibility. Give your client all the takes they need to feel comfortable with their testimony and their on-camera performance. If your testimony is for a product, try to get footage of your client using the product. Obtain a standard model release form giving you the right to use your client's testimony and image. Speaking in front of a camera can be intimidating. Assure your client that they will be given ample opportunity to approve the video before posting it to your website or your social media. And remember, your video needs to be as professional as your profession. I hope you'll consider LivInAwe Productions for all your video production needs. Visit our website, like us on Facebook, connect with LivInAwe on LinkedIn, and tweet us on Twitter.